every day and every night.
From Palm Springs, reporting for Embassy Sports of America. 20 seconds to the start of the 31st Palmier Race.